Welcome, everyone, to a piece of college football history as we crown this season's national champion. There's been so much that's gone into getting here, twists and turns, and now it builds to this, the battle for supremacy. And what a matchup this is. Two survivors of the expanded college football playoff grind, two of the top four seeds when it all began. Both sides have been challenged and pushed all year and through the playoff. Now it's time to find out who can take that final step, as we'll see the third seed in this playoff, the Baylor Bears, taking on a team from the ACC, the Stanford Cardinal. For EA Sports College Football, I'm Chris Fowler, joined as always by Kirk Herbstreit. And this is it. Two teams enter, one team leaves here as national champions. Let's get this going. And there's the handoff. Gets some space around the 30. Breaks clear, end zone ahead. At the 30, inside the 10. They're not going to get him.
Down in this game, they've got to put the ball through the air and start hitting some passes, or there's no chance they come back.
Well, this game's just over. Just kind of got screwed.
Going the other way, can they stop him?
Now the 40. This receiver's bumping people on routes, and this guy's somehow faster than, like, my 97 speed players.
To keep him out of the end zone.
From the shotgun, drops back, looking for an open man. And he scores.
Just could not wiggle free to pick up the first down.
Quick throw.
Okay, he just stopped. That's great.
Handoff from the shotgun. Breaking free at the 35. Oh, and nothing but green grass ahead. Inside the 20. Who could not stop him? He's in.
Just open and get a big gain on the ground. If I were them, I'd keep going to that side and see how much.
Okay, he just kept running upfield even when I usered him.
Can he take it all the way? And he steps out of back. They'll look to throw it on third and goal. Caught behind the line. It's Bell. Touchdown.
If he keeps running the way he is, not only is he having a great day, but it's going to give this quarterback a chance to hit.
And he's
this is terrible throw. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Here's the snap. Quarterback looking to throw. Oh, it's picked off. What a play. Going the other way. Can they catch him? Across midfield. Out past the 30. The 10. Touchdown. Cardinal. So far. They get aggressive. Go for more before halftime. Makes the grab. It's Hale. Breaking free at the 35.
Okay.
Oh, and he breaks free. It's a foot race. Quarterback drops back. We're going to test the secondary. Quick throw over the middle. And the pass is intercepted. He'll take a deep shot here. Catch is made way down inside the 30.
Everybody wants to spread you out and throw the football. This offense has been pounding the rock all year long. And
he powers into the end zone. Backed up near their own end zone.
Okay, like, bro, what? That doesn't even make any sense.
Breaks clear, end zone ahead.
My God.
Single back, takes the handoff. In the clear at the 25. Oh, and he's in the clear now. It's a foot race. At the 30 now. Inside the 10. Takes it all the way to the house. Fourth down, he's throwing for it. He's got a young
receiver showing the goal line.
Third and goal, will try to run it in.
Chris, can you think of a time where we've seen a back have this kind of dominant performance in a national championship game?
And this game has gotten tighter. There's some urgency now in this possession. He'll take a deep shot here.
Oh, this is real fun.
They're going to run it here. Got space, looking to score.
Yo, snap!
A pop pass on the jet sweep. And he will score. There's the snap. Looking to throw the ball. And it's caught. So the two-point conversion.
Looking to throw the football. Different routes. Quarterback's in rhythm. It's almost an extension of their passing.
And a big
ball. By the time he got the ball in his hands, the linebacker's right in his face.
Tap possible for their offense. First and goal, will try to run it in. keep it on the ground, trying to power in for the touchdown. Tackled behind. Trying to throw for it on third and goal. And they'll step out of bounds.
Behind the mile away, or do they go for it?
And it sails right through the middle of the end ball. Quarterback leaves the pocket on the move now. Breaks loose at the foot.
And getting out of bounds.
Short connection to the tight end here. They snap it. Quarterback looking to throw the ball. And they heave it deep downfield. Quickly. They'll try to run this one in. Touchdown, Stanford. Onside kick.
Yo, get on it! No, oh my God, bro.
The fumble.
Well, Chris, as you know, ball for the returning game.
And that knee should do it. We have our national champions.
My fucking quarterback didn't just sell in the first half, man.
Well, it's been so much fun to watch this team play all year long. They've